hello. I'm Eder Vespernox, and welcome to Nothing Normal. Haha, it was a lie. Nah, it's probably going to be somewhat normal. See, the difficulty's on normal. Sorry if I mute abruptly every here and there. Anyone who watched yesterday's YouTube stream knows. Not the healthiest at the moment, but hey. Doing what I can. Alright, so I'm going to be changing some settings to make it more tolerable to stream. So let's see. I'm not changing time at all. Or capture rate for that matter. Or spawn rate, because I like my processor where it is. At the temperature it is. But I will knock EXP up to 5. There we go. Not much else to change, honestly. I mean, maybe reduce hunger, but nah, probably not. Nah, I won't touch anything. Except this. Just because presumably plenty of people have seen me watch Ark already. Or not watch Ark, damn it. Play Ark. They know I can just go and pick stuff up. It's just very time consuming for everyone involved. So, oh, max pals at base 20. Crank that up. Them's rookie numbers 15. Was it take me far? Alright. And I wish I had friends for multiplayer. Alright. By the way, if you're a VTuber, PNGTuber, and you want any of these assets you see here, got a lamb ball, a daydream, and a catris in multiple flavors, as well as, you know, that fucking gun. Then go ahead, go to my Twitter. I believe it's at A Vespernox. Let me double check that. Yes, A Vespernox. And hey, binge tweet. Free shit. Alright. What should I put as a name? You know, it lets me edit any time, so I'm just gonna put Aether. It's me, Aether. And let's see. Should we go for an ugly character? Or a beautiful character? Or, I don't know, some hot chick. I don't know. I don't know. Is there a random setting? Oh, there is a random setting. Perfect, let's go with now. You know, that kind of has a vibe to it, not gonna lie. That last one was an arc character. Alright, that himself is a pal. Oh god. Buff Barbie. Barbie and Ken merged. Is it just me or a majority of them green? Alright, now it's yellow. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to go with custom. Right, let's go with a preset one. Hatsune Miku version. I was like, no difference between them. Oh yeah, well, they all have exactly the same body. Huh. Alright, go for default, lady. Alright. All right, it's time for biblically accurate Eder. Let's go. Except just the itty bittiest bit of blue. There we go. 10% blue. There we go. All right, also I should adjust these. Biblically accurate. There, that seems about right. My pretty or rugged? I'd say rugged. Well, I have red eyes, so, you know, let's go with that. Let me get the hair color for the eyebrows. Yeah, just get straight up the bowl cut. Alright, probably this one. Kind of wish they had more at some point. Yes, I would like the mop or the tryhard. Alright. 462. Oh, you know, it's just... There we go. 460-15. There we go. Perfect. Now which one's me? Tell me which one sounds like me. I'm just gonna go with that one. And now I have a name. There, your name is biblically accurate. Or maybe should be B.A. Eder. Alright, B.A. Eder. Perfect. Get out of my face. My beautiful, biblically accurate face. Don't you know who I am? The towers are the key. The tree holds the truth. Sweet an iPad. What games did it have? Immediately get in game. Alright, fine. I just want to do it anymore. I see how it is. I instinctually tried to activate a gliding bow with the double jump, but it did not work. As one could assume. One technology point. Nothing to spend it on. Actually, you know what? You, give me free stuff. I demand it. A castaway. Been a while since someone who didn't stink of pals washed up here. This island is a living hell. People I came with aren't with us any longer. Those damn pals ate every one of them. You be careful out there. Here, take some basic supplies. You need to tough enough if you want to survive out there. Wood. She gave me wood. No comment. I'm gonna go beat a chicken to death with my bare hands. And by the way, my entire goal for this stream, I'm just gonna wander around, do some shit I can not craft about. Set up a small base somewhere when I finally decide where to put it. And potentially try to capture the boss Chillit. And yes, I know, I should probably try to catch those, but, you know. Ooh, leather. Who left leather on the ground? Is that more leather? Or is that wood? Yeah, I missed the berry, so I think I picked up wood. And that is also mostly why I left, you know. Why I didn't do anything about the whole, item drop thing. Treasure chest! One, the pal sphere. Castaway's journal, number two. You know, I'm not gonna lie, I don't think I've actually read any of the journals yet. I want to collect them all and read them. But the problem is I don't know where they all are. Unused points. Well, I'm gonna be definitely needing all the work speed. Nah, who am I kidding? Oh wow, I got three. Nice. Everything early game you need. I mean, technically, I could just skip wood and go straight to... Oh, how far down is stone? Okay, never mind, I'm not doing that. And I'm out of stuff. Right when I needed just one more point. Well, I guess I gotta unlock one waypoint. You. I want you! Also, why is the text in Japanese now? The game updated, and now the catch text is in Japanese. I'm gonna see if that's a setting. There we go, options. Game settings. No, I'm not seeing anything in there about it. About language choice. Here, I'll fight alongside you, Lamball. Lambius, you shall be named. Wait. There we go. The lamb before time. Wait. The lamb ball for time. Perfect. Anyway, time to level up. More weight. And I'm out again. Sweet. I'm gonna take this moment to go back to the other side of this shore. Kill it. dost not deserve life. End it. Yes. And Lambafall time has leveled up. Lambafall 4. I gotta get used to saying that. Here, go backward, go backward, go backward. Finish it. Nice. You know, I saw smoke, and for a second, just a second, I was like, oh, is that a syndicate base? Needless to say, I've been playing this game a lot. Only losers use stairs. Oh, arrows. And nothing to shoot them with. If only there was some sort of tool to help me do that. Also, I need more balls. And that egg. If I find any medium-sized ones, I can get a free catchress out of it. Hi. Hello, Alex the Devil 6666. How are you doing today? Cool model. Thank you very much. How's your night been? Because I'm punching chickens. Here, kill the other chicken. There, feast your eyes on the body of your slain brother. He was intimidated. Incredibly intimidated. It's kind of sad that they have basically nothing to offer me. You're good, just gaming. How about me? Ow. Well, I just lost half my health. But I'm fine. Slightly sick, but good enough to stream, probably. I'm probably gonna do something very stupid here. But I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm gonna enter that cave there. If you think about it, it should be the easiest cave. But also, the only thing I have is an untrained Lambal. What moves do you know, Lambal? Okay, you only know how to roll. Okay, good. And here I was getting worried. I'm gonna increase my stamina just a little bit. Boarding boss level 13! Yeah, well, I'm like level 5, so. Whatever. I really wish I had balls right now. Daydream's just right there, sitting in front of me. Got a daydream little asset here, but. Can't actually get it. Kill him. Kill him, Runt. If I get a daydream, I'll name it Runt. Here, I'll distract them all. Instead of the special pal ability of use meat shield. Actually, that was a new facial expression I saw. Turned into another version. Don't think I've done the quote-unquote angry. Oh, let's say hello. Yeah, try to get screenshots of all the facial expressions of the ones I make models of, or even plan to. Oh, there's Killamari over there. I like how the targeting just freaks out. When you remove or reintroduce a mon, it's just like, nah, I don't know what to do. There we go, it's two now. It's time to kill Amari. Well, that did a lot of damage. And now I'm stuck. Do it, kill it. Ow. Kill it better. Oh shit, I should leave. Sorry guys, I didn't know you could kick my ass. Ow. I swear I wouldn't have done it if I knew you could just kill me. Kill the cat. It's not a cat, Eva. We can deal with it. Curse you, Mao. Even though you're also dark type and therefore super effective. I wish I had balls. Come on. Fight me! Ah. Mud attacks don't work. Do it. And here I thought it was supposed to drop money. I see how it works. Only drop money when you don't have to give it to me, huh? I see how it is. Stupid cat. Made me look bad. Ooga booga booga. Ow. I ran out of stamina. Scissor jump! Scissor jump! So many flips. Oh shit, my mole died. Alright, guess I must get a fist every monster I find. Hold on, gotta recharge here a second. Alright, I'm ready. Let's get back to the mowling. Ah, predicted. Sucker. Stop blocking my path. And then I buff it. No, I'm gonna buff stamina. Alright, which do I have access to? Incubator. Now I need to beat a boss for that. Link tells me I'm not gonna be very good at that. Especially now that I have to go and get a bite to eat. You know, I was hoping that one berry would somehow breathe life back into Lamball, but didn't seem to work very well. I'm just going to try to find the treasure rooms. You know, is there a path through that one? Nope, collapsed. Of course it is. Try to find some treasure in here, and hopefully find a boss I can actually beat the shit out of. Like a land ball. Tend to find the boss isn't through here. Yeah, it's just a normal room. With some syndicate thugs. What level am I? 7. Yes, walk in style on him. I'm higher level than one of you. Ow. That hurt. I would very much appreciate it if you did not do that. Well, great, he's stuck. Oh shit, he's unstuck. Alright, he's stupid. I gave him a concussion and now we can't fight. Is there anything in here that can help me fight faster? No? Darn. Wait, yes, there is a Fuddler over there. If I can just kite this guy over to the Fuddler, I can have it do half the work for me. Totally only half the work. Come on, come on. Super close by, don't you see? Ow. Fuck you. How many healths do you have? I have 500, how about you? Somehow I just kite a ton of Syndicate thugs and boss to me. For me. That'd be hilarious. Where'd that Fuddler go? Found the Fuddler. And more arrows I can't use. Yo, Fuds. Hey, you missed. Ow. Second Fuddler. Can you two just strike each other, please? That would be very helpful to me. Ow. Hit this guy, please. I want his money. Or balls. Balls would be better, actually. Well, I think he's attacking him now. Alright, there we go. I got them fighting. Ooh, just barely got that one. Ow. I'm not gonna die to a fucking Fuddler. What did I just say? God damn. And then he dies. Okay, I see how it is. You know, I'm just gonna respawn up here. Because why not? It's cold. There's a fire. With a desert runaway. Alright, time to get nice and toasty. There we go. What do you mean I don't have any of the materials to make that? And here I thought I had escaped that blasted desert. Nobody told me there was something that big living on this island. Dang. If only I had what it takes to be a pal tamer. If I could catch a pal base and survive out there. I could catch a pal base and survive out there. Don't you go dying out there. Here, take this. Hurry up and prepare for an enemy attack. If you don't, you'll be dead meat when night falls. Well, joke's on you, it's already night. Paldium! That makes me most of the way to getting that. I'll do that later. At some point I'll read them out all out like a dex. Sorry, a deck. Hey, mind if I use your fire to cook really quick? You very much mind? Okay. Well, it takes me to just make a bed. Fiber, huh? I need to go punching trees. I need to sleep. I need to biblically accurately sleep. I need a lot more fiber than that. Plus, whatever it... You're not gonna spill that right now. There we go. Okay, fine. Maybe I'll make some small amount of production. Just a little. Well, I still can't make anything. Oh, I need more rocks. What happened to all the rocks I had? I don't think I had any. I don't see any rocks over here. Hey, have you seen any rocks nearby, my fine gentleman? Because I'm not seeing any rocks. You know what? I have a strategy. I'm just going to go down here, get rocks, freeze to death, and then get right back up where I came from. Ow. Well, it's Paldium. It's not a rock, though. I mean, it is a rock, but not the rock I want. Look, Depressos, we can deal with this later. Well, if you want, you get with a Capri. I'm sure they will offer you a better fight than I could. Oh, Palsphere, there we go. I mean, it's not at all what I'm looking for, but you know. Eh? Haha, you missed. Loser. Is that ore just sitting there? Or is it... Oh. Another dark egg. Man, I really gotta get me... freaking incubator. Build a house. Build 50 incubators inside. That way I collect eggs. You had bought a tree. You had bought a tree. No, I'm finding a surprising lack of rocks. And I don't have a key, I don't think. Yeah, I don't have a key. Yep. Need copper. But all I got is rubber. Oh, well, I'm no longer freezing. So that crisis has been averted, I suppose. Well, there's a chest over there. Maybe it's got a key. That'll come back and get, like, 2 pal balls or something. Handful of money. Oh, lift monk energy. And my own single player off-stream game. I hit max energy. Level 10. And, Noki. Yeah, I still have a lot of energy left. So, yeah. You do not have to get every single one. Still no rocks. Pretty surprising. I still have not seen rocks. This beach is weird. Also water pals. I mean, in my single player, my main base is on this island. I know there are rocks everywhere. I'm just not finding any of them. Normal egg. Yeah. Oh boy, do I want one of the really shitty looking monkeys? No. I do not. Even if they can have an AK-47. No. No on Tansy. Just the style they chose to model that one in. No, it repulses me. That kid even holds a secret. Standing next to a rock. That's more random ass leather over there. Well, hey. Wumpa Botan. Not just the name of a VTuber, but also short for botanical. Alright, now I can build whatever I was gonna go build. What was it again? Right, right. Pickaxe. Really quick. Do I have enough to build two of these? Yes, okay. So I just want to make sure that when I place one down really quick to stick my lamb ball in so it can start healing, I can just build another one. Wait, when I break it, I just get them all back. I'm stupid. And now. There we go. And now I'm hungry. I need more berries. Maybe I should start killing and eating the Cativas. Since they give berries. Ball. Do I have any? Oh yes, I have two. Why are they not showing up over there? I'm hitting the switch button and everything to bring up that side of the menu. And now it brings something up. Yes, only now does it decide to do it. Now, should I actually go make myself some tools now, or should I just pick up that box of ammo over there without a gun to fire? Hey, Cativa. Give me your food. Fine, if you want to attack, I'll attack. And you missed. Twice. Do you have, like, eye issues? See, they're only half open, so, you know. Didn't want to assume. And I just keep making workbenches all over the place. I mean, it only costs 2 wood, so why not? Yes. 1 bic. And now I need more rocks. And there's the problem with this plan. Back to looking for rock. Always the rocks. Rocks of various different meaning. There's this rock, the shiny blue rocks, the metal rocks, the crystal rocks. There's always some rock you need. Oh yeah, the yellow rock. Luckily for me, I haven't had to go get sulfur in forever. Although I jinxed it, I'm probably gonna have to go get sulfur now. You know, it's probably more than enough. in the future, I'll find this right next to the other one and be like, why? Why are they so close together? What was the purpose? Why couldn't I have just walked 20 feet to the right? And I'll say to myself, convenience. And I'm gonna have to build one of these just to not freeze at night anymore until I get proper clothes. Which, hey, I can make a clothes. You know, funny story. The tutorials up there. In my regular game, it took me forever to actually do them. So I didn't craft any balls, any spheres. I just went around picking them up off the ground or off of syndicate members. Oh no, I need wood. Whatever shall I do? Oh, is that another egg over there? Another dark egg. It's large. Could be a cativa. So I think my top three so far are as follows. Wait, what am I doing making a club? I can just make a spear. My number one, I think, is Cativa. Number two, Daydream. Number three, Lamp. No. It's actually Lunaris. Dost thou see syndicate thugs? Or dost thou see victims of that variety? Someone comes at you with a wood axe, what do you do? What's your answer? Alright, kill the range guy first. Head stamps. Of course, ammo. Well, of course it's ammo. Duh. That's how guns work. Gotta love that it does that special dodge if you're aiming. We. Hey, come back. Who said you could run? Not I. One pal sphere, boy. You don't deserve this big pal sphere Toblerone. Yes, that is a very dated reference for a very stupid show. Oh, there's that one copper key I needed. Too bad I'm nowhere near where I need to be to use it. Come on, let me. Thank you. Let me move slightly forward. Yeah, so I wonder, what's the maximum number of PAL storage you can get? Is it those 16 boxes at the start? Because I sure hope not. I sure hope there's ways to expand that, because I'm running out of room. Too many eggs. I'm gonna go fight that mammoth rest. Oh, there's something in this area I might fight. It's definitely not the Mamorest. There it is. Yeah, spend the next 6 hours fighting the cat. Hey, Ike for deer. Probably should have got something else before trying to fight the deer. Nah, let's do it. Is that Lambo still angry at me? Yes. Yes, it is. And now they're angry at each other. Ow. Another even. A ram for a ram. Oh, you gave away the game. You only got two attacks. Ow. Mistimed that one. Perfectly timed that one. Ow. Keep mistiming that one. You don't get the ball. Fuck. You popped out of the ball like, timed that one wrong. Slap. What a dick. He sure got me, though. Y'all saw it. He punked me. Punked me good. You know what? No, I'm gonna go over here, I guess. Just choose somewhere random to spawn each time. Because why not? I swear, ball. Cowardly Islander. Are you a castaway? What rotten luck finding yourself here. This whole area is known as Palpagos Island. No, it's nothing normal. It's a terrible place where everything's decided by violence. Some people come from outside looking to catch some pals, but most end up missing in action. Now they get eaten by wild pals or the Rain Syndicate takes them out. If you're a pal tamer, you need to catch lots of pals. Pal tamers get stronger the more pals they catch. It might increase your chances of survival too. Gonna give me anything, or? No? Okay. Make me consider doing violence to get something. Hey, some creamus. I mean, they really can't do much for me right now. I mean, I already got a wool maker. If it was a Vixie, then I'd get it for free balls. Maybe that's what I should aim for. Go back to the newbie area. Beeline it straight to getting a Vixie. Put it in a pen, wherever I end up. Free balls forever. At least regular, normal balls. Here, I'll try my luck at getting this level 7 Dire Howl. Your mother's a bitch. It's funny, because you're a dog. Dog. Follow me. Follow me to the beach, dog. Oh shit, mud. Oh shit, too. Fight each other. Ow. It's not fighting each other at all. Shit, they're not even hitting each other. Shit. I just want to catch it. Shit. And there's another ball up there too. See it right behind the E there. I swear I can handle one, just not two. Ooh. You know what? Fuck all that. I'm getting a big lamb ball. Get me lamb all of that. But first I gotta kill the little one. I'm sorry, little one. Hello. I don't know why they're immortal when they're dizzy. They completely lack hitbox. Oh shit. Oh shit. It's got spirit fire. I think that's what that is. I don't know, it kind of lagged me when it did it. This game ever so slightly lags sometimes. Mostly when streaming. The game kind of just stopped lagging in my single player game after a while. Alright, you're mine, big lamb. I shall call you Lamb-salot. Return to the starter area. Immediately get a shiny. Nice. Let's take a look at technology. That's all. That's about all I need. I mean, I guess I probably should get more stuff, like fire arrows. That'd require me getting like a lot of fire organs, and I don't feel like that. So, you know. You know, now that I have a weapon, I could probably just go into the cave again. Get a daydream. Kill the Mari. Mao. If I just get a couple Mao, I'm set forever. Don't gotta get any organs. Discover a town. Or three. You know, there's a cave up by the tower. That's where I'm heading, ish, in that direction. So I'll just get it while I'm there. And maybe rematch the Aether Deer. Now that I only have one type of ball. Oh, it's running. No, don't flee. Yes, flee this way, flee this way. Aha! Ow, shit. Hit him. Ah, dodge that one. Yes, get him. Get him. No, you missed. Lamb-salot. Oh shit. No, Lamb-salot! You'll pay. You'll pay dearly for that. Fucking get it. You lower mammal. Stab you right in the ass. Like a donkey. Ow. What do you mean 2% isn't high enough? I've caught things that are like 0.7%. Ow. We'll need to get better at dodging that. Still not good enough. There we go. That was better timed. I delayed it by half a second. Okay, didn't delay that one by half a second at all. In fact, it sped up that one. 100% what happened there. It totally sped up. Straight double speed on me. You know what? You know what? I'm pretty sure my other buddy should be alive by now. And I can just swap out my lamps. Also, I will be AFK for just a moment after I swap lamps here. Give me just a moment. Okay, it's been approximately 1 moment, no more, no less. And no one can argue against that, since a moment is not a standardized measurement of time. My armor is damaged, oh man. Yeah, what am I gonna do without my shirt? I just got it. It was a hand-me-down from me. I'm level 9. Oh, berries, so I'm gonna eat those. Oh, there's low funk energy there. I should probably pick that up on the way by. Also, daytime's almost over. I think I have enough to make a bed. Yes. Yes, I do. Basically just creating a mobile home wherever I go, just so I can skip night. Tis how it seems to be working right now, anyway. Oh, now I need more wood. Darn. Also, I should eat. Damn, hearing a dire howl somewhere. Hey, you build this. What are you doing inside the bed? Are you the pillow? I hope not. Alright, good night. Yeah. Alright, let's pick all that shit right back up. Alright, cool. Let's go. Good fight with a Dinawesome. Die in 2 seconds flat. Run out of stamina as soon as I start dodging acid rain. I get hit with all the bullets. Hit it! Hit the Pingu! Joke's on you, Pingu. I'm your target. You've got a very, very wiggly head. You know that? Oh yeah, I'll get a Goomoths. Yeah, if you wouldn't mind just beating up the Goomoths a little bit. I hear a lot of people say Gummoths. Honestly, either one could work. Also, I still have no idea what Gummoths Leaf is for. Hey you. Hey you. Hey, you. Are you paying attention? Hey. Hey you. Get the ball. This time I'm gonna actually grab that waypoint before picking a fight I can't win. Also is casually walking away from the Pokemon, or sorry, the pal. Just throw the ball. It gets in. Just walk away. Full confidence. That's what separates the tamers from the tame knots. The big dick confidence to just walk away. You're a new face? Don't tell me, an outsider? Not that it matters to me. Now that you're on this island, why don't you try and catch some pals? You can get some EXP for capturing up to 10 of the same kind, you know. You know what they say, pal tamers get stronger the more pals they capture. Here, take this. I got high hopes for you. I just cannot stay on one tone for that guy. You know, I need more weight right now. There we go. Do I need more technology? Maybe a little. Now to get to the rain tower. Because, you know, there's a waypoint next to it and all that. And a cave next to the waypoint. Next to the tower. And a camp next to the waypoint next to the tower next to the cave. And a free pal inside the camp next to the tower next to the waypoint next to the cave. Can I see the tower from here, or is it behind that? Okay, it's right there. Fox Sparks, level up! Get up with my head. Straight up, eat it. Swallow the ball whole. Like a snake. That's not very bat-like. You're not very bat-like. Can't tell me what is or is not bat-like. Alright, going right back in the cave. Level 13, recommended. I'm like 15 or something, so. I should check that. 10. That's 15 or something. Oh, why did you jump backward into it? There, got free money now. That's the confidence right there. Infinite money glitch? Hey, Mal. You know what? That was the last free action you're ever gonna take. Every action from this point on is get money. For a biblically accurate editor. And you're gonna like it. Be my hang glider. Yeah, I want to be my hang glider. Oh shit. Oh, trying to poison me. Trying to poison. Oh, I was gonna say the youth, but. Not exactly that. Grabbing that extra one just in case the previous one I got is a piece of shit. Definitely gonna need those. Wait, I also saw a furnace in there. Hold on. There we go. Did not register it the first time I saw it. Wish I could already glide. Also grapple. Wish I could grapple. Hey, Fuddler. Honestly, don't care much about you right now. I know you get stone, but, like, only level one, so... Is it really worth using my limited supply of balls? There's some syndicate thugs. Oh, daydreams. The thing I actually want. Here, get him. Get him, kitty. I know it's a fox, but shut up. Hit it one more time. Thanks. It has one health. 56% capture. Alright, I'll get the other one. Get her too. None left behind. Just a reminder, if you want a daydream of your own, like the one behind me here, just go to my Twitter, @avespernox, and pinch tweet. Free shit. Time to end this guy while he's stuck here. That's one dead. Imagine dying to a sheep faster than you die to being stabbed repeatedly. Is there a chest back here? To make all this worth it? No? Shame. Yep, there's the chest. There we go. 'Twas worth it. Indubitably. I got souls. Souls like, haha. Another Mao. Well, I don't much care. Heading back to that middle room. Just a note for all the blind people who haven't noticed, but hey. The rooms actually rotate. Like, they reload every time you leave them. And randomize the enemies inside. Not the loot though, just the enemies, as far as I can tell. And never the bosses. Just the trash mobs. Like these guys. So if you want to farm low-level syndicate thugs, I don't think it's coming here. Just stay. Stay a while. Pardon me, pardon. Coming through. Reminds me of people who stand right in the middle of a walkway. Like they choose there and only there to stand. Yeah, everyone try to beat up the fox sparks before it absolutely shreks your ass. Well, some of them decided to come after me. Which, I mean, you'd have better luck against the fox, honestly. And he has surrendered. shame those two didn't have anything on them. Hey, look, even more victims. Go, go, Power Fox girl. No, that's a boy. Go, go, Power Fox boy. Died in midair. Trying to advance. Straight mud to the face. Hold on. Better angle over here. While I level up my stats. Medicine. Actually, no, I don't want any of that. Hey, that guy. He had more than the last two. Combined, even. I mean, the last two that were in that one room. Since combined, they had nothing. Yeah. Alright, left or right, which one's the exit? I'm gonna guess through the nice-looking door is the exit. And by exit, I of course mean boss room. And then it's this one. Nope, this is not the exit. Yet, anyway. Kabloom. Kerblam. And he dropped nothing. What a dick. What a... oh, I could have rhymed that with what a fucking scam. Kerblip. Kerblam. Dropped nothing. Such scam. How many arrows do I have? 84 arrows and I still have yet to get a bow. Not that I can find a bow, but you know. It'd be nice to find like a recipe for a super awesome bow. All it takes is wood. Maybe fiber, I don't know. Either way, I can make a grinder. Got the stutter step going on. New dance sensation. Sweeping the island nation. The stutter step. You actually just hop on one foot, like, really fast. While your arm just freaks the hell out. Alright, what pal we got? Tell me. Nah, not really into celery much. I got Killamari. I mean, celery is pretty alright, does most of the same stuff. But I'm looking for something maybe a little better. I mean, I only got so many balls. Spheres, whatever. Alright, turn right back around. And I know this is technically cheating, but shut up. Your face is cheating. I wonder if there's a speedrunner category for capturing all five bosses. Ooh, giant daydream, yeah. Yes, please. As I said, that's my second favorite pal. There. Deal practically no damage. Get him. Like a true pal tamer. Keep it out of danger while I help dodge and fight. Alright, it's on fire. It's on fire. Take this. Ah, dagnabbit. Yes, after me. With the super slow ball. Alright, don't kill it. Thanks. That'll be all. Your services are no longer required. Build a pal box. You build a pal box. Alright, get you a little lower. Get you to like 50 or so. Man, you're just firing those off willy-nilly. Also getting out of my range. Well, it's a 1 in 4 chance. Hit him in the face. See if he escapes that one. That's what I thought. Bruce's eyes like, ow! Jerk. And I'll be like, well, you made me. I just wanted to capture you. You forced me. And you'll be like, that's no excuse. And I'll be like, sure it is. And then. Alright. Give me something good. A whole lot of not good. Oh well. Well, there's still two things to do here. And one of them's right here. Hey, why are you almost dead, huh? You know, you may have the gun, but I have superior firepower. Already? Man, they're just getting burned from all sides. Or is it horse socks? Yeah, fuck that. Whatever you're called, I forget. I hardly ever use you guys, because for some reason, you have the constitution of grape. Our socks, there we go. They are socks, you know. That's just how it is. Hey, you. You're mine this time. Can't escape me. Forever. Ike Thier Deer. Oh, Ike Thier Deer. Hope you didn't plan on leaving. I have trees to block you this time. Oh, shit. Trying to fight my little not cat. My little cat dog. Oh, shit. Too strong, too strong. Throw the sheep next time. Alright. Alright, now hear me out. I'm gonna do what's called a pro gamer move. Hey, follow these steps if you want what I'm doing. Oh, there's the statue. I was right next to it. The fool I am. So get a 1-star wanted level. Very much recommend the 1-star only. Ow. Mom, he shot me. And Charlie bit me. There you go, even more dated internet reference. You get in the battle. You want to skip this? Just not the real battle anyway. And you want to just hang out generally near. The boss. Alright, take two. That's the game's way of saying, don't you fucking dare. Alright, take two. Now I got the rust off. And also remember about the insta-kill laser move. Now that I remember about that, there's nothing to worry about. So I will get the fuck out of the way. Oh, look at that thing, whole ass. That moon's moving like it's nobody's business. Really, did no cops follow me inside? Haha, you missed. I gotta respawn. Because the cops decided they didn't want to follow me this time. They're like, man, bro, left our sight for too long. Okay. You know what they say? Third time's the third time. There. Now there's a cop. Cops are still right here. Hey, idiots. I'm going in here. What you gonna do about it, huh? Bet you can't follow me inside, huh? Good, they're inside. Alright, I think they shot her. Yes, they shot her. Alright, so when you get the cops to shoot the boss, you can then instantly capture the boss with any ball. And just, you know, leave. Just exit. There we go. And that's how you get a Grizz Bolt at level 1. Let's pick up any one ball, punch a civilian, walk over there. There you go. Free Grizz Bolt. And a Zoe to go along with it. And yes, you can ride the Grizz Bolt while Zoe's on it. You're just like right next to her. Also, I should level up. 2 levels. 800 weights. Meanwhile, a bodybuilder. Just breathing intensifies. Thinking about 800 weights. Honestly, I don't even know what the purpose of this is. It's like a trophy stand or something? I have no idea. Hey, Hookertees. I'm gonna stay warm. There we go. Does it drop low enough to freeze? Not currently. Alright. Just for you, audience. Currently no one here, but you know, future audience. VOD enjoyers. By the way, this will be in the YouTube description, but hey, this is being streamed on Twitch. Twitch.tv/EtterVespernox. I'm not super regular at streaming on Twitch, but hey. Done it twice in a week now. Ah, shit. Both times Pal World, oddly enough. Oh, last time I tried an idea for a challenge run. Honestly, this wasn't fun, so I stopped. Hey, nighttime's almost over. And hopefully I can find a Vixie. To give me infinite balls forever. Also, I know of a good place around here to build a base. Well, at least to build a mining outpost. Not really a full base. So I think I'll try nice big flat area with plenty of room to build a building. And then I can't imagine anyone not saying, "Wait, you don't build buildings?" Yeah, my main base is just pretty much completely outdoors. Don't even have walls, although I built gun emplacements, but for some reason, even when directly assigned to them, the pals don't seem to, you know, use the guns. They just sit there and ignore the fight. Pretty sure there's a power statue in here. Yes, there is. Also more power. I pray to the big furry. There we go. Enhanced power. What do they have anyway? Musclehead. No. Eventually, but not now. Touch. Rush ore. Always wanted one. No, I don't. Absolutely destroyed. Apologies. Where was I? Teaching this lift monk who's boss? Kill this. Oh, Vixies. Honestly, it's kill everything. Hit them all. Oh, wow. Just get it with no effort. Okay. Hey. Seal fruit. And an egg. Fire egg. Wow, both no effort. Wow. Hey, there's the... Is that the one I beat up? Maybe. Hold on. Maybe not someone who'll instantly kill it. And the Mao almost instantly killed it. I was about to say it'd be insane if it didn't catch at 96%. Go, Mao. Kill him. The slowly approaching ball really did it.
I thwack the onomatopoeia of your platypus tail smacking the floor. Or water or whatever. Tail smacks, it goes thwack. He just exploded. Nice. Alright, now what's laughing like a chimpanzee? You know, he looked like he was in a nice pose, but now he's not. Shame. Now, will I survive from this height? Well, that might be a good area. Hold on. Either that or this is gonna be like a wild bushi right there and it's gonna eat me. No, I'm just gonna get rid of this. There, finally hit 150. Nice solid number. Ursoc saddle, I have one of those. May as well. Metal chest, yes. Mega shield, yes, please. House plant. Maybe later. Maybe I'll grab the decoration blocks once I actually start to decorate. Ball. 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 Maybe I'm a dog, not a bat. Or maybe I just really like to play catch. Spoiler, it's not that one. Oh shit. When'd you get there? Now explode. Thanks. Ball. Now that's mud ball, but you're close enough. It did the job. Kill the mammoth now. Sure are a lot of them. It's right here in particular. I'm just gonna go ahead and just claim that waypoint. Yeah. You wanna kill that wolf? Yeah, he wants to kill that wolf real bad. Right now, bitch. I don't even gotta watch, see? I'm just walking away. Gonna get all your asses kicked by a goomass. Wrecked. Imagine you have a gun and you lose to gum. Power of gun defeated by gum. Hey, you won yet? Yeah, sorry, you're beating him too bad. I couldn't put it on, couldn't stream it on Twitch without getting banned. That's how savagely you handled the crisis. Yeah, it looks like all that meat finally spoiled. Now I got more meat to spoil. I swore there's an encampment right around here. Maybe they saw me coming and they packed up and left. This might be a good spot right here for a base. Oh, guess the camp's down there. There's another waypoint down there too. and the Azure robe down there, I think it's called. Still don't have one. Because anytime I go to catch it, it fucking dies on me. Here, I'm just gonna put right up here a little optional home icon. Because it is optionally my home. Not much good in here. Yeah. Wait, maybe I'll get a grenade out of it. That'd be fun. Oh, they're like, no, you don't. You're stealing our shit. And I'm like, what do you mean I'm stealing? I stole. Wrong tense, buddy. You know, I still gotta find the... Still gotta find the town around here. Alright, buddy, just blow yourself up. Fine by me. Hey, well, just wanna blow those two up really quick. Hey, you wanna blow those two up really quick? Come on, cat. There you go. Also, is everyone here a grenadier? Might be this one myself. Give me the lettuce. Give me the Burger King foot lettuce, come on. Need it. It's important. Shit. Hey, I want to waypoint, right? Alright, so I know it's right down here, I think. The town. Where I start to sell shit. Alright, just follow a little to the left. Oh, another journal entry. Sweet! Yunk. Zoe Rain, Diary 2. You know what? Here, eat that. I want inventory space. Because I see an egg. It's another one over there, but, you know. Only got so much room. And trust me, there's going to be plenty of time for fire eggs later. The whole western continent, well, western giant-ass island is on fire. Also, why does water make you white here? Devs explain. Why does it make you just, like, aggressively pasty white? I'll see if I can get to that skeleton before drowning. Come on, ribcage! And there I go, being aggressively white. You know, I don't think I'm gonna make it. Tell my Wi-Fi, I love it. It's like a baby in 1 foot of water. All right, fine, I'll walk around. The fun in that. Oh, ball. There's the fun in that. Ball, ball, ball. Is a ball. Wheat seeds. Oh, I can just... There we go. Also, I doubt I'm going to be able to do anything with that, so I'm just going to eat it. Raw. Eat the raw meat. Raw boar. Definitely no disease possible. Absolutely none. Where was that fire egg? Ah, whatever. Probably just end up being a fox barks anyway, and I already got that. Oh, there it is. Yoink. Fox barks or not, I can condense them. Chest on top. Okay, now hear me out. That's much easier to climb on top of. Now, also I can get a little closer. Really wishing I had the ability to glide. Just really wish I had that. Also a grappling hook. Honestly, that's the worst part about early game. Lack of being able to fly everywhere and avoid everything. Avoid all responsibility. Like a teenager. No, I just tried to do it again. I just instinctively was like, oh, I need to be like half a foot higher, and tried to glide up half a foot. Just wired in. This game's late game has very specific movement. 118 arrows. Still no bow. Not that I really have room for a bow, I have one inventory slot. Lift my energy. Hey, another Vixie. Over there. Kill it. Kill it for the leather. Hey, why are you killing me? He's the one beating Uranus. Alright, Lift Monk can wait a second. No, don't run, Cellar Reynervaes Jr. Dibs. Dibs what? And then I don't answer that. There's the village. There is a small settlement. The best place to live, small settlement. I mean, of the three, there's not really much choice. There's small settlement, small fishing town, and fucking desert town. With three traders, and two of them sell the same shit. And none of them in any town sells fucking water organs. PAL fluids. What do you have? I want all your balls. Give me your balls, man. I'm just gonna need electric organs later, so I'm not gonna actually do anything. Why does it sound like someone's loading a gun at me? Pretty sure someone's trying to kill me. Which is weird. It's actually pretty common, but pretty weird that it's happening right now. Give me 3,000 monies. There we go. Oh shit, what are you doing here? Kill him. Also, if you hit the other people and injure them, fine by me. Hey you, hey you. Come over and say hello to my good friend, Gossiping Villager. Ever explored a cave? I heard the caves are home to loads of unique pals. What's more, there are even treasure troves created by pals with a knack for collecting stuff. Give me a shout if you spot any caves, would you? Oh, I can take you in one if you want. I'm just right there. Who just went, huh? And where'd that syndicate guy go? I swear, he was right here. He's like, well, you're in the middle of talking. I'm not rude. Also, I found the corpse of the last guy. Big indicator of how that was going to work out for me. Huh. What do you know? Chest. Treasure. 2 balls, 76 bucks, and a soul. The soul of the innocent. A pal sphere. No! 2 pal spheres. Oh, he's back. And he's got a new trick. Magical Thugman is 10 times as slick as the last time. Last time you saw him. Now you'll see why we really just want to beat his ass real hard. So I get stuck in a corner. Blow him up. Do it again. Again! Fine, I'll try to catch him, I guess. Good enough now. Good enough. Alright, back to looking for somewhere to live. King Becca! So I can put all this shit down. Build some boxes. Put things in places. Okay, you know what's the worst? Servers that have drop all, including pals. I just really dislike that as a setting. And it was supposed to be like, hey, but look, you can do it with friends. Like, nah. What if I just want to go do one thing alone? And suddenly everything I worked to get, including my pals, all gone. Unrecoverable. Perhaps you simply fell out of the map in a dungeon. Or perhaps this Robin Quill is camping your corpse. Speaking of my corpse. Hey, they can't just respawn in any monument. Should totally be able to do that. Oh great, the nearest one is... Alright, swimming in the ocean till I die.
kill me now so I can go to a waypoint.
Is that Nick?
Wait, no, I absolutely live for now. No, no, the tragedy of it. I could have had the egg all along.
Dead. There we go. Let's float right back up there. Rather, this one's at a fucking waypoint. There we go. I'll check over here again. I'm going to the same area, so I may as well mix it up a little. Do I have one of those guys yet? I don't think I do. So just... Oh, right. I beat one up last time, but too hard. Kill the other one. Kill the other one. Hey. I got it. Also, yeah, I just feel completely free to kill that. It serves me no purpose. But as free leather. Oh, we did a flip. Awesome.
Build. Build, little Pinky. Do it for your master, me!
Alright, so I'm just gonna find a nice spot to build, hopefully, and end stream there. Although it might take a little while to do that. Wait, no, get up. I meant... There we go. Disassemble all that. There we go. Alright, place your bets, which one wins. Actually, if I can just get them mad at the Grintail. There we go. Now they're beating a boss for me. I just gotta get one shot in on the boss, and I can claim free credit. Alright, free credit. Go back to fighting the mammo rests. Hey guys. Found a new guy you can fight. Trust me. Damn it. Too close. Got slightly too involved in that fight. Now they're really keeping the shit out of him. Come on. Faster. Respawn. Get me back there. Maybe there's enough time. Get the free one ancient credit. Ancient deck point. I get one free ancient tech point. That means incubator. Pretty sure, anyway. Damn, he looks fully healthy. Oh, man. It respawned everything. Damn it. Maybe I should have waited until it died, and then respawned. Ah, whatever. Whatever.
It was a good idea, at least. And I get that one mad at him. No, this isn't actually a bad spot. Nice and open. Somewhat level ground. It's got a boss nearby who will occasionally wander into camp, but, you know, it's not too strange to me. I think the biggest problem would be goblins coming in every here and there. But hey, all the more chance to catch one, I suppose. Let's try for at least one more pretty good spot. Maybe up there. I'm gonna climb up there. Who's gonna stop me? Reads chat. Exactly. A whole lot of no one. No one. But the emptiness inside. Couples of trees up there, with tall, thin black lines. So that's something man-made. Going to regret having climbed all this. Also, I doubt I can climb all that. I'm gonna have to go down there. Too much of this is just a straight climb up. And I do not have the stamina for that. Or a bird. I mean, I got a penguin, but I can't mount it. Oh, shit. Maybe I should have tried climbing. They're gonna come kill me now. You know what? Distraction. Oh, wait, no, they ran away. Oh, shit. Nope, distract. Wait, should have thrown someone more disposable. Oh, well, they gave up. See, they gave up first. I throw my combatant and they're like, no, we're leaving. No. Gotta say, bee guards are actually pretty good workers. I know, big shocker there. The worker bees are good workers. But despite being superior in stats, the Elizabees sure do complain a lot more. They're like, hey, I'm depressed. I don't have enough shower time. Oh no, woe is me. It's like, bitch, you have exactly as much time in the onset as everyone else. And I catch you napping on your shifts. I mean, I try to play it pretty nice, but you know. I no longer employ Elizabeths. You know what? An idea. Damn it. Oh, maybe? Oh, I was blocking it. Duh. There, get just that small amount of room I need. To be able to climb up naturally. Thanks, random wall. Definitely was there when I got here. 100%. Just like that egg was always in my inventory, what are you talking about?
Anyone who thinks otherwise is being silly. Very, very silly. Oh, look, more bees. What are they doing all up in my business? Oh. Pal camp. I'm just gonna go the other way. I don't really want a ribbon, whatever. I forget what they're called. I can check my deck right now, but you know. Do I want to bother? He's like ribbon quill or something. That was not floopy. Ribbunny, there we go. It's not a cue at all. Treasure chest. Oh shit. No land. Land lower than first perceived. Guesstimate incorrect. Prepare knees. There, sounds like that could be a meme format. Guesstimate incorrect. Prepare insert body part here. Something tells me this would not be a good place to set up a base. Just not at all. Good place for metal, though. Set up a metal base here. Alright. Looks like I'm setting up down in that clearing. Well, with that said, I may as well, you know. Play my swan song as I swan dive. Now, which side to jump off of? The biggest question. Which one's the most prime real estate to fall onto? Oh, so I can just take a look around. Yeah, that's nice. Lava Island of Doom. The desert. Ice Island of Doom. Big tree. It's like a little tree, but like, way bigger. Ow. Ow. Guesstimate incorrect. Brace knees. Slowly sliding down the hill. All because of my incorrect guesstimate. Huh. Alright, just to double check. Yep, I think I can make a few of these. Call me crazy. I think I have just enough. Next time I stream, I'm gonna have to just absolutely kick the ass of this cat. Oh, also, I forgot. One of the goals was to beat the Chillit boss.
Whoops. Which is, right about here. Alright, maybe I can make room for that. Would give me the ability to build an incubator. That is a thing that I want to do. What do you mean can't build here? Overlaps with something. With what? Tell me what? Hold on. Do I have another one somewhere still? That I forgot to blow up? No, I do not see one. Then what is it overlapping with? Is it saying it's too close to that? Hello, game. What is it possibly overlapping with? What could possibly be in the way the hell out here? Is it saying I'm in the way and I have to rotate? God damn it. Game, what the fuck? It was acting fine earlier today. Why is the penguin fighting the deer? Where's the penguin fighting? Well, and suddenly this is more interesting. Who's gonna win? Well, clearly not that guy. Well, what do you know? The little penguins that die in two shots died in two shots. And could not, in fact, take out the deer that takes many shots. Who'd have thunk? Yeah, why was it flipped all the way around? Get out of here, Thwack. There. Give me Big Sheep. Lamb's a lot. I'll just check out what everyone's stuff is. Lucky. Work speed and attack up. Increases to dark type attacks. Oh, Dragon Meteor. So that's what that one's called. Alright. Still only knows Roly Poly, though, otherwise. Clumsy. Musclehead 2. Work speed down, attack up. You know, that's pretty good, actually. If only it was attack plus and defense plus. That'd be the best. Serious. Work speed plus 20. Aw, yeah. Produce more money. Motivational leader. Increase my work speed. But what if I don't want my work speed on there? Can't even see Zoe on there. Wait, hold on. There's Zoe. There she is. Oh, and he's off to log. Can't have that. Wow. Fast dog. Good boy. Girl, good girl. Yeah. Well, now I got a base. I gotta go go over here. I gotta catch a chillet. Almost said kill. But I gotta catch it. Probably could have set up some other stuff, like chests. Ah, whatever. I'll just get myself oofed if I need to. And there we go. Chillet should be very close. It's a little further in. Yeah, there's more eggs. Maybe I should have dropped stuff. Alright, it's directly ahead of me. Across this canyon. It's the chillet. I can hear the ferret walk meme playing in my ears. Is there anything I just tossed? You know, I still don't know what the fuck these do, so I'm just dropping it. Grabbing the egg. There's a respawn right over there. Should probably grab that first. No, it's way down there though. Do I wanna? Is it worth it? Also, what side was the egg on? I think it was on the left side. Maybe the right? I don't know. I don't know. It was the left side. Let's go. There go. Oh yeah. Nah, I don't need to unlock any waypoints. Gonna first try this. Oh, come on. I got a whole 36 balls combined between two types. What level is it? 11? Be mine. Wow, I was just chaining direction to change direction. But it actually helped a lot. Give me your chillet, out in the open. This way, por favor. Mud to the face, how do you feel about that? What about a ball of darkness heading your way, huh? So I think my cat very much appreciates you taking it. Like a good sport. Ow. You insult my penguin, who I have yet to name. And my penguin's like, yeah, that's very insulting, boss. Pops out, slaps the penguin again, gets captured. I said, gets captured. Are you gonna make a liar out of me? You not ferret walk. There. I win. Alright, stream's over, but... I'm kidding. Precious pelt. Oh, man. I wanna sell that. What do I not need? Chest! Also, I should probably catch... one of those deer while I'm here. Goats, whatever. Capri. It's a Capricorn bush. Now, where the hell did they go? They were like, oh, there's one. I will get you. Huh. you're totally resistant, right? Means you won't die to it, yeah? Oh, that one's a... He wants to join. Oh, shit. Here, kill that one. He's being mean. Mean to your master. Yeah, it's fine. I don't need the meat. It's not like the penguin wants to eat it or anything. That'd be silly. Alright. Well, I guess I'll go to that waypoint now. Wait, actually, hold on. Seriously, I wish movement speed was one of the abilities. Incubator. Done. Only point spent. Chillin' saddle? Spent. Deer saddle? Spent. Submachine gun? Spent. I can just buy all the stuff for the pals I give any crap about at all. And also our socks. Alright, there we go. Now I'm gonna go teleport home, build a box, and end stream. And that will be that. Maybe two boxes. Castle. It's in the castle. It's a ball. I want a ball. Don't crush me, gate. But my stamina's low, I gotta wait. Gale Wing. What a silly monster that is. Silly pal. Alright. Not enough cloth. Storage, there we go. One chest. Hold on. Gotta put a little distance between them. Trust me on that one. Now who's good with their hands? Yeah, fuck it, Lift Monk. Hey. Wow. Dick. Fine. Putting in a nocturnal pal. There we go. Hell yes. I'm probably just going to organize this all off stream, so, you know, it's fine. But in the meantime, everybody, number one thing. No matter who you are, where you are, or when you are, have a good one. Edder out. Oh, and also, remember, also, check out my YouTube. If you want free assets, go to my Twitter. Twitter's, you know, Edder Vespernox on Twitter. Or A Vespernox, there we go. Damn. Alright, you know, that's just... Bye.